The calm before the Goldberg storm. And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
Titles, and to this very day, a man whose name is always in the championship conversation, the Hall of Famer, has arrived.
Champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Red Army. From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the PC champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
Guys, I can tell you that Seth Rollins has been spending extra hours in the gym in preparation for this one.
By the look of him, Seth Rollins looks like he lives in the gym.
This superstar has stated that conquering Roman Reigns is his destiny.
WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing the Shield from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Individually, both already have Hall of Fame credentials. For Reigns as a competitor, for Heyman as a manager, but now each man is making a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Together, they have unified titles, created multiple main events, and set the foundation for the bloodline.
And the scary thing is, Reigns and Heyman are only getting started.
And we know Seth Rollins is a master of mind games. So if you're this superstar, whatever it takes, whatever you have to do, keep Rollins out of your head.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
The Beast, the Conqueror, the Mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him. The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's almost guaranteed. Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.